Camera's good?
Yes. Blinking. Confirm it's blinking here. So that means it's recording.
That's good on this one.
Recording to Dimitri.
Okay. Ready? Is this Dimitri's camera?
I'll cut it out.
We're doing dice on checkers is no good, right? Is that dice on checkers? We're playing no good, right?
Oh,
the official tournament
at
rule.
This tournament, I seem to recall.
Okay. Just reconfirming before we have a situation.
Now that is the roll.
That's the roll. That's the
I'm always getting frisky when I should. On the other hand, I'm going to wait 25 minutes and 59.876. You dance. Better than that. Pretty nice response.
Okay.
exactly the role I was looking for. I like your t-shirt.
Thank you.
Icing on the cake.
It was about 10 seconds. I'd even sit out from my...
It was a little trigger happy on the cube, but anyway, that's the way I am. Thank you.
Trouble this weekend with that particular board, 6-2. I had a match, my first match yesterday, I rolled double twos three consecutive times in that situation. I was saying I've had a lot of trouble with that particular board this weekend, 6-2. The first match I played yesterday, the guy rolled made an opening 6-4 to hit me, I rolled double twos three consecutive times. Other 2-point boards have been okay, that one has given me problems. Okay. So I'm telling you how to play it opening 6-4.
Ha ha ha. I'm pausing the clock. Oh, here it is. It's underneath the handle.
Okay.
Well, the closer I get, I can't resign because it would be a resign error.
Yeah.
I don't think you're really 100% yet.
That needed to be better, I think.
Yeah, now you might be. Still mathematically doable.
Oh, well.
Right idea, wrong.
Yeah, right. Yeah, okay.
Right idea, wrong details.
Okay. Huh. You're a nice guy. Well, didn't do anything with it. Oh. then the debate becomes. Almost. Make this, bring this in, clear this. Some downside.
six shots, and I leave a shot there. Yeah, you know what I mean, you're right.
These enemies.
Well, if you're gonna roll like that.
What should I roll with this? These are good numbers.
Clear the bar and bring one him, leaving sevens and eights. We got Swiss cheese.
No, thank you.
Couldn't talk you.
No, thank you.
Damn. That's not very suggestive.
That's a good crafty opponent. He gives you the right play some of the time, but not all the time. This is the first time you haven't been blitzing me. I haven't been 30 pips that behind on the second roll of the game, or the third roll of the game.
Reed is good.
Quick bathroom break.
Okay. I think that's a good idea.
5:35.
Okay. It's still counting.
I Seating arrangement is agreeing with my legs.
No, I find it pinches.
Yeah, that's what just happened to me.
Maybe we should move it.
The last time I felt like that was when I had a blood clot during COVID, the very beginning of COVID.
To my knowledge,
oh, yeah. The problem is mine, I was kind of out playing ball with, you know, my younger son and this, and I just assumed, you know, I'm 52 and I got a Charlie horse and all that, and it got to the point that I couldn't walk, like what you just saw there, but, like, lasting for hours, okay? And finally I went for something else, and I was checked out by the orthopedic guy, and he's like, the first thing he says, I got to send you to imaging to rule out a blood clot, and I'm like, you know, and they have like 17 factors for blood clots, and I maybe check one of them. But not the other 16.
On the human diagnosis?
On the human diagnosis, like they look for 17 factors, and I sort of maybe check one of those 17, and not the other 16. So I was like, probably not, and he made a good decision. Sure enough, I had it, and like my wife says, my wife says he might have saved my life. I think that's a bit dramatic, but you know, if you bad things can happen.
What do you do though?
Oh, you take Eliquis to blood thinner.
Oh, just dissolve it.
Yeah. I took a blood thinner for 3 months, and then I went and got imaging, and then my right leg, which had the clot, looked at the same as my left leg, and at that point I went off, and I've never had any incident problems since then. That was the extent of my physical damage from COVID, which I guess is nothing to be complained about, given how much suffering some had.
Yeah.
simple position we all understand now.
Yeah.
Super jokey, you make.
I give you 4-3 if you want, but it blocks double fours.
Like I was thinking you come out.
If I come out, I'm making that top point.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
don't want to do the
12. No, let's stop. Okay. I don't mind when I know the play, when I'm actually doing the play. Dice gods had wronged you in the previous game, so you just show up and claim it to rerolls. I understand.
So
I got it. Somewhere when you come up here. There's nothing to miss except for bucks. Hit again. Removing all of your blitz ammo.
Yes.
I thought I heard it hit your bag.
It hit something on the way down. What? It may have gone under the bag, in the bag. Let me get down to my hands and knees. I'll do the dirty work. It's my fault. Oh, yeah, plus culture. Sure. Sorry. Right there, I see it. I got it.
Too far over there.
And Katie's items for 2-point quickies for $20. and $25 knockouts.
Okay, you want to win the race? This is quite a plan B.
I mean, I had a great chance there. But
you were getting me nervous after double fives. I'm still nervous. You may do this. I put you at like 30%. 30%.
Okay, one of
the... Two up was good. Two up was very soothing. If I had played to defend the race and brought the ace in, I would have saved a crossover, so. All right, showtime, four-way, two-way, let's go.
I'm punished like crazy by the fact that I do that.
Shot. You know, if you were a connoisseur of those fine details, it would seem like you noticed.
Yeah. Great
choice. I tend to play too loose.
voluntary no shots as well because I lose too much when I get the three, but it's not my spell.
Alright.
No, you're right. No, sorry. Five, double five.
Yeah.
I was in the. I saw some of the spot open. Sometimes you see what you want to see, not what you actually hold.
That is so true.
I'm so excited that I had double five.
Yeah, look at you. I like to see
what you get. 9 to 11. Trying to help you. You got to help yourself.
I know.
I mean, I'm doing
my
part. I'm doing my part.
I know. And I do appreciate it. Don't get me wrong. Would you mind sorry?
This is a man versus mouse play. This is a man versus mouse play. There's no half-assed in between.
You
can only tell us the right play if we both request it.
Yeah, if it wasn't, yeah. Yeah.
It can't be really right to make the chicken chip right here, I don't think.
Yeah. I don't remember the position of these two.
Can't give you eights and
I told you it was late,
so
do that. I hope they have to crack outside without a three.
They're really small.
slide.
Why am I thinking of my roll?
I keep the top back there on the big number.
Tons of merit, actually.
Yes.
Do
this, you're kind of...
No, I'm too much.
Oh, I'm all aware.
You don't have any hits in cover. But even then, I can come in. Your other stuff comes out. Yeah. The big numbers are coming here. I have better coverage.
Yeah.
So I do it this way. Tell me what was right later.
Super Joker, please.
You tell me what was right later.
Super Joker. Hello, Super Joker. Okay, pretty good.
A lot of work to win a match, right? I mean, this is...
Thank fucking God.
Plan B in force.
Oh, okay. Pretty good for Plan B. Green
chili? Nothing. Yeah.
Boxes.
Yeah.
So.
This is nice.
Killed my builder, so I can't point on you now. Yep. Not really making me sweat till the end here. Oh,
serious?
I think you should have gone. Nope, it's not over yet. Started twirling. We could have Plan C. I would like to be there, yes.
Why? Okay. miracle, please.
I owe you a drink. That's not the misses. The miss is not good.
Okay.
A pleasure. That's fun. What do you play on the 2-6? You do what I did, or you make the other play come down? I don't see what this point is getting me, and I like having the cop further back.
Yeah, no, it worked out.
But you're still holding all those aces.
And the 4-2 is interesting. I hated to burn another checker, but I think keeping the cop back is key. There's a bunch of interesting plays in that match.
Well, we got the stream.
All right, thank you.
I take your name tag.
I will. Thank you.
Don't rush me.